Happy New Year to you all. As we were heading towards the end of 2020, we were so looking forward to being rid of that awful year and looking forward to a new year that would bring us a lot of happiness. We were looking forward to Brexit being done, whether you are a Leaver or a Remainer, at least it would be done and out of the way, and that was going to make us happy. The thought of a vaccination coming, and that was going to make us happy. That at last restrictions will be slowly lifted, and somewhere along the lines in 2021, life would come back to normality. We had every reason to be optimistic and to look forward to happier times. Well, now that 2021 is with us, it doesn't look exactly like that. A bit of reality has dawned. And we recognise that there is a mutant virus that is causing havoc. We understand the dilemma with our schools and the challenges they are facing. Our hospitals being so full of people in need. People thinking about lockdown and the effect on their businesses. And suddenly a lot of that euphoria with which we ended the year and looked forward to 2021 seems to have evaporated. And yet we wish each other a happy new year. And let's face it, we all need a good dose of happiness. Well, during the pandemic, we found out the things that actually made us happy. And sometimes they were strange realizations. For example, being able to go out and have a coffee with a friend. We had taken it for granted. And then we suddenly realised how important it was for us and how much happiness it brings us. To be able to have a treat to look forward to. Going out for a meal. Or going out for a short break. And then, of course, holidays. All these things in the past have brought us a lot of happiness. And I can tell you for free, the thought of having spent a good stretch of time on a Mallorcan beach and then sitting in a beach cafe with a cold drink in my hand, well, that would bring me an enormous amount of happiness. Well, I think I'll have to wait a little longer. So a lot of the things that brought us happiness are not there for the moment. But we still need to be happy. And therefore the challenge is to find new sources of happiness. And I want to suggest a few to you. First of all, contact with a friend. Friends bring us happiness. And to be in touch with a friend, especially a long-lost friend, can be a source of happiness to us all. Good news makes us happy. And why not put those two things together? So that when you're in touch with your friends, new ones or long-established ones, and you have a good moan about all that is wrong with the world, why not have the discipline of making sure that you share with one another something that has worked out well for you, something that has been good, something that can bring us happiness. Good news is a source of happiness. And then setting ourselves achievable targets, that can bring us a great sense of satisfaction and happiness. It doesn't have to be something momentous like learning Chinese, although there's a challenge. That would bring a lot of happiness to some if they felt that they'd mastered a whole new skill. But achievable targets for each day so that we can have the satisfaction of saying, tick, we've done that. And that can be a source of happiness. Well, as rector of the parish, you can only expect me to say that I've looked in the Bible to see what advice you can get from there about how we can be happy. And there are lots of references in the Bible to happiness. But one reference that caught my eye was from Ecclesiastes, which is an Old Testament book, chapter 3 and verse 12. It says, "There is nothing better for people than to be happy and to do good while they live." There's nothing better for people than to be happy and to do good while they live. And there is another connection. Amongst all the things I've just mentioned that can become causes for happiness, doing good brings an enormous sense of happiness to us. So it might be a selfish thing, but I look forward to being able to do some good things for people, because that's going to make me happy. And maybe you can be inspired using your creativity and imagination of thinking of things you can do which are good things, doing good things for others, and find, strangely enough, that lovely glow of happiness that comes from a job well done. So, happy New Year to you all.